Yeah.
So I guess they swept it about a week or so ago.
Oh, really?
We should ask those guys about that. I think it was like last Tuesday.
Okay. But, yeah, put in the alert. Get people down here. Because they might try to grab me. I've been telling them it's ODOT property. The Portland police have no authority here.
Right on.
So.
Cool.
All right.
I'll try and get down there pretty quick too myself.
Okay.
Right on. Cool, man.
All right.
Right on. See you soon, man.
See you soon. last week they had a fire here. There's some of the remnants. Guess a couple propane cylinders blew up. To the end of the bridge, to the road over there, which is as far as you can go, is camping. I'm waiting to see what the police are going to do. They've already threatened a lady that they're going to arrest her if she didn't move. Looks like they're down there adding to their campground, which is something I like to see. The city of Portland still hasn't figured out what they're going to do yet about all this, about their homeless problem. Except, sick the cops after them. I like that. Who's this other officer? But yeah, I've been hearing that the cops have been coming down harassing these guys. I'm waiting to see what these cops are gonna do. They threatened to arrest this lady, which they haven't done yet. This is ODOT property, not city property, so ODOT's the one that has to enforce the laws out here. They come out and tell people what's up, and then they can call the police. Police don't just have authority just to come in here and do whatever they want to do.